tonight, Lamar Odom is back in rehab. TMZ is reporting that the former NBA star voluntarily checked himself into a treatment center in the San Diego area. And that news comes just days after a judge finalized his divorce to Khloe Kardashian. Odom has had a public battle with alcohol and drugs. Last year, he overdosed while staying at a Nevada brothel.